So I want to talk about my word of 2023. Loyalty. Loyalty to self. See if I can go on a riff while I jump in this lovely, toasty, warm ice bath. 1 degree Celsius. So, when I say loyalty to self, I mean our highest self. So not selfish, but self first. Because as we know, when our cup is full, our cup overfloweth. Meaning we can't pour from an empty cup. So when we serve ourselves in the ways we know bring us joy and bring us wholeness, we can then share that with the world. So when you have found fulfillment, you can then serve those who are needy. But when we are in a place of need, then we are looking for fulfillment. That notion is powerful. To truly put ourselves first can be counterintuitive to what we might be taught or what we might aspire to, because we are hardwired for altruism, to give. And I think that's why we seek to be parents, to raise children, biologically, naturally, hopefully, spiritually. So when we speak on loyalty, I'm saying that there are things you know are good for you. There are things you know that serve you, that you might be adverse to doing. We meet the wall of resistance every day. As soon as we wake up, the mind meets us with resistance. Hit that alarm clock, snooze. Don't get out of the warm sheets into the cold of the house. Go right for the cup of coffee instead of maybe water. It shows up in a host of things, but most importantly, I wanted to speak to this loyalty. It's undying. It's not easy. It shows up in the moments that we are tested, the moments that we are pressured. But ultimately, if you've traveled far enough in life, you know what serves you. You know what is good for you. And you must show up for those things. Show up for yourself. That is loyalty. To show up for yourself. And upon doing so, establishing that base, filling your cup, so to speak, we then can go forth and share that abundance. When we're running on E, how far can we get? When we have no gas in the tank, can we really offer someone a ride? Can we help them get to their destination? So jumping in the ice bath on a cold day where I can see my breath, the ice bath may not seem like the most appealing thing, but it serves me. It renews me, replenishes me, uplifts me. And I've also understood this aspect of forward, of this propulsion. And this right here is the fuel that propels me forward. So I want that propulsion in my life. So I seek the difficult thing. And on the other side of the difficult thing, I am rewarded with a full fuel tank to propel me forward. So I wanted to share that because we all have these difficult things, all these New Year's resolutions. And I just hope that the underlying value to all resolution lies in loyalty. That loyalty is the seed that gives birth to the tree in which we are trying to grow. And as we know, the best time to plant a tree 20 years ago, the second best time is right now. And if New Year's gives us anything, or a fresh slate, a fresh opportunity, it's in the sense that we are looking forward. And in order to get going forward, we must have propulsion. So, loyalty provides the fuel to propel us forward. Stay true, stay true.